So, Sue-Ann, from my house, let's hear the score.
Thank you, Roula and Rachael. On behalf of House of Colin, the fans would like to say we love you.
Oh, we Thanks, love you too. God.
And House Colin scores you a 5.
Wow, a 5 out of 10. I was expecting a 1. That's pretty good.
Thanks, guys.
Bliss.
And from a news house, Ramel, what's your score?
Guys, we absolutely adore you. We know the pressures in that kitchen, and I wish we could have given you more, but tonight we give you a 6.
Thanks.
Wow, we didn't expect that either. I didn't think we deserved a 6, but I love you, House Manu.
We got you back.
Ladies, for entree, you served us Lebanese stuffed vine leaves. Felt like they were lacking flavour, a little bit inconsistent and lacking seasoning. We had a chickpea salad on the side, which didn't look very pretty. I don't think it matched well with the vine leaves themselves. The score I'm giving you for your entree is a 4.
The chickpea salad, I felt you could have injected more flavour in there, more spice, brought me to Lebanon. Overall, it just needed a little bit more work. For your entree tonight, I score you a 5. Your main course is Middle Eastern beef and okra stew. Ladies, this is not the food you would have cooked at home after promising a home-cooked Lebanese dish. I couldn't actually eat it because it was too salty. For your main course tonight, I score you a 1.
Unfortunately, I wasn't a fan of this dish. Too much salt in there, reduced down too much. The score I'm giving you for your main is a 1. We finished off with the dessert of walnut kataif. Out of the 3 dishes tonight, this one made the most sense to me. And this is what I was expecting from both of you all night. The faults were the pancake itself was a little doughy, a little thick, maybe not cooked through enough. The filling, the walnuts and the cheese, I would have liked a lot more of it. The score I'm giving you for your dessert tonight is a 5.
To do this amount of kataifs, that all looks spot on. I'll take my hat off, but when cutting it open, there was no cheese inside. It was a dish that was halfway there. So for your dessert tonight, I score you a 5.
So Roula and Rachael, that gives you a grand total score of 32.
It's brutal.
Which unfortunately puts you on the bottom of the leaderboard with just 2 instant restaurants to go.
We know.
Yeah, of course we all wanted to go up and give her a little hug. They just smashed out an instant restaurant. Like, it's pretty good effort, in my opinion.